Hey guys and welcome to this video. Today I want to show you the color change effect. This effect gets used in a lot of music videos and now I want to show you how you can do it. First of all, you need a clip on which you want to apply this effect, so I take this clip. As you can see, I isolated the clip with two markers. Okay, now go to the first frame of your clip and go into the color page. Then go to the qualifier tab. Now zoom into your frame and select the color you want to change. So I want to change this writing on his head, so I mark this yellow part. And you can mark this by left clicking on it. Then I recommend that you go into this field and press right click and add an alpha output. Then connect this blue dot with this other blue dot. And now you can see what is selected from your color. And as you can see, only a few letters are selected. And that's why we have to remove this line. And then we have to select this part. Then select the feather with the plus symbol and again left click your letters. Now again we can look what is selected and we can see many things are selected, not just our letters. So for this you have to click on this symbol and click on the other parts which shouldn't be selected. Well, now you need a mask, so go into the window tab and select one of these masks. I prefer the circle mask. Then change the size and the position of your mask. After you've done this, go hit these keyframes and change a little bit the size as well as the position of the mask till keyframes appear here. Okay, now again remove this and go some frames to the right. Then again change the position as well as the size of the mask. Alright, again go some frames to the right and check if the position as well as the size of our mask match our letters. Now you have to repeat this procedure till the end of your clip. So, and now I'm at the end of our clip. Go to the last frame of your first clip. Change the position as well as the size of the mask a little bit. And go one frame to the right. And change the position of your mask to the void. Okay, after you've done this, go back into the edit page. And go to the first frame of your clip. Then go back into the color page. And go to the color wheels. Go to gain and change the gain a little bit. Then go some frames to the right, like 4 or 5, and change the color of the gain to your liking. Then again go 4 to 5 frames to the right, and again change the color to your liking. And again go some frames to the right, and change the color to your liking. Alright, and now the color change effect is done. I hope this tutorial has helped you. If so, then leave a like or sub to my channel. Go watch this nice video right here, it's about another effect. And thanks for your support, stay creative, and bye!